Hi guys!
I'm Bella.
I'm Erica.
And we are Apple and Tree.
We're back.
So today we're going into the Stonebriar Mall. We have a few things to do. Mom, you want to tell them what we're going to do?
Yes, so we are going to do some returns from Christmas. And we also want to exchange some Bath & Body Works candles. We've never done this before. We have two that I started burning and I really disliked. And then one that has never been burned, and we're gonna try to exchange those with no receipt for candles.
So a lot of people have been saying, and we've been seeing a lot of videos where people say the Bath & Body Works employees actually can say no even if you've burned a candle and you return it. So we're gonna be testing that out to see if it actually works.
Let us know in the comments what you think is gonna happen. I'm a little nervous.
I am too. I feel like the employee's gonna be like, okay, I'll take it back.
Let's go in and find out. Tell us about that one.
I don't like it.
I don't like it either.
Sunshine and daffodil.
Yeah, I don't think it's good.
It smells.
Kind of smells like it would give you a headache, doesn't it?
I already have a headache because of this. It kind of smells like when I was little, when you know, like when you have a dandelion and you like blow it when it creates fuzzy stuff. Whenever, like sometimes it would get up my nose and then still smell really strong. That's what it smells like.
Yeah, definitely.
Midnight
Orchid is kind of good, guys.
Frosted sugar cookie, so cute.
What do you think? I think it smells like salted cookie. It smells like a salty cookie to me.
It smells like a burnt chocolate chip cookie.
Yeah. This one's kind of good, guys. It smells a little bit like Anthropologie's volcano candle. It's nice and fresh.
Vanilla chai latte.
I'm scared because this looks like the sugar cookie.
Oh, it does, yeah.
Oh. It smells like coconut.
Let me smell the lid. Smelling the lid, guys, is a good way to smell the candle, like, but not have it be overpowered. It does smell like coconut.
Why?
How are they calling it
vanilla
chai latte? It smells like coconut. It smells kind of nice. It's soft.
It's very strong.
Hey everyone, we are back from the mall. We're in the car. And we're going to show you guys what we got. And surprisingly, the people at Bath & Body Works, they weren't like that weird about it. We didn't have the receipt for the ones we were returning. And then the lady was like, oh.
Yeah.
And like went to another employee and was like, what do we do?
Yeah. And then the other employee must have said, it's fine, really quickly. Because then she just came back and started
the transaction.
Yeah. So it wasn't that hard, and two of them I had already burned and one I had not.
They weren't burned that much. There was like maybe this much wax.
Yeah,
on.
Definitely. Okay, so this one has a new label, but we have had this one before and it's really good. Fiji White Sands. It's just really nice. It's summery for sure. The notes are fresh cut sugarcane, white nectarine, and sandalwood. And I think it smells like a really nice suntan lotion, really.
Yeah.
But that one is wonderful. I liked the, last year they had like banana leaf, a banana leaf design. and I liked that better, even though this is fine. It's cute.
Kind of gives me a more like sandy
this
beach
design
vibe.
Is like kind of like what this Fiji was.
So this is sugared lemon zest.
I really like those kind of
and
leaves.
It has like palm leaves kind of, and it's like they're like green. I don't know if you can help, but they have like a yellow shadow that they give them, which
it's probably
is
trying
cool.
to be like the lemon, I guess.
Oh yeah, probably put on like, wait, there's no lemon in here.
Yeah,
it smells so great. It smells like lemon bars.
Yeah, this
have you guys ever
good.
Had lemon bars? They're so good.
We'll see how it burns. It doesn't, well, it kind of could smell like a lemon cleaner, I guess. Sorrento lemons, cane sugar, lemon zest. But we just thought it was really cute, really fresh. We smelled a lot of things, and there was a lot that we did not like.
Yeah, some of the clips I was just like, okay, we're going to put this back.
Yeah.
The last one that we exchanged was Caribbean Escape, and it kind of reminds me of the other one. The, what's it called, Mom, that one?
The Fiji White Sands?
The Fiji White Sands kind, but it's just like a different color.
It's definitely summery as well. A little more fruity.
Mm,
a little more bright.
Good. Yeah.
I mean, once again, it does, you do smell like that suntan lotion kind of smell, but it's good. Tropical melon, raspberry nectar, creamy coconut milk.
Yeah.
And that is what it smells like. It smells like a really good, like, hotel in the summer.
Yeah.
So, we're happy with our trade out, and it went well, and it wasn't too embarrassing. So
when we were walking up to the cashier, I was like, I'm scared. I was scared that they were gonna...
We were a little nervous, but it worked out. So thanks for watching, guys. Be sure to like and subscribe, and we will look forward to seeing you guys really soon.
Bye.